Yan guys, MRTK version 3.15. Oppo A5s password and FRP. So ayan guys, ang gagawin natin guys, silik lang natin tong silik natin itong Oppo tab, then click natin dito, piliin natin yung model ng phone natin, tsaka click yung start. Then after that, connect muna yung USB. Bago i-connect, hold volume up and hold volume down together. Then connect, saksak. Wait na lang hanggang matapos ito. So ayan guys, tignan natin. And for the FRP, dial *812 sign number. So ayan, successful po itong ginawa natin guys. Bye for now.